Yeah.
No. No. I will not give in to hope. I will remain firmly in despair. This is going to fuck up. Expect nothing and you'll get it.
Show the area to be lifeless, but we're not gonna take any chances. You'll attempt access from one of the upper levels to avoid detection. No one knows these systems better than Shen, which is why she'll take point.
No, she won't.
Gain entry to the facility, determine the source of that transmission, and if it's hostile, take it down.
Alright.
Ooh, this place looks nice. I mean, look at it. It looks really nice. I mean, it looks abandoned, but it looks nice.
Firebrand dropped you at the highest access point we could find. Power's still active in this area of the facility, so you should be able to gain entry there.
From the looks of it, we're the first people to step foot here in a long time. This place is massive. Why would Advent just abandon it?
Advent doesn't just abandon anything. Keep your heads up.
Fire that guess. Much of lost. Alright, so far so good. And we're concealed and we don't have a time limit. Thank God.
We've got some kind of mechs here. At least I think they are, underneath all that rust.
Probably the facility's original automatic defense system. Take them down before they alert anyone else to our presence.
Yeah, considering the fact...
Got it.
Do I actually have to take him down? Oh, shit, I moved my sniper. Didn't want to move him there. He was going to hang back with Shen. We're going to stay here. I probably should have gave you the med pack. Alright, what are you guys doing? Can I sneak around you? Not through there. Alright, I know this is supposed to simulate, but it really looks like I'm just... It's just nothing down there. It's just nothing! Alright. Hey, 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 hey! Alright, let's just get everybody into position.
Boy.
Oh, okay. This does actually more damage against Matt's. More damage. But she doesn't look like she has the health pack thing. Oh, she does. Well, at least the stabilization. Alright, just hunker down.
Digging in!
I'm fine right here. Mantengo la posizione.
Okay. I also would just want to hunker down and see what they would do. Just something might be inactive. Well, time to activate him. I don't even know if they'll go for cover. Alright, do not miss. They do have armor. Nah, really? They go for cover. They do not. These are just... These are fucking Judge Dredd robots! Alright. Yeah, take him out.
Right through that old armor.
Their weapons work well enough. Stay focused. No telling if there's any more lying around here.
Alright, is there game protocol? Can I... Oh. Oh. Nope, alright.
Get ready for a shock.
Lemo!
That's good. I like that.
Fuck you, Judge Red!
I was gonna say, they move kind of like the mech troops from the first game. Yeah, they pretty much are. That's pretty much what they are. But then they got Judge Dredd robot heads. Ow. You're not that hurt, Shen. Let me take you out. Damn it! Come on!
That is not good!
Nah, really?
Yeah!
I think that was just a missed shot, and yeah, it has a cooldown. Damn. Alright, go for it. Alright, didn't do enough damage. What kind of weapon is she holding? It might be the, yeah, it is. Gremlin here. Okay, she does have it. Alright, we're a program. You may target roll out, yeah, you're gonna take the head of Steve's control, try it!
Time to get in their head.
Huh? Oh. Let's see. Bellhack will increase this target's aim and defense. Temporary stun the unit, or temporary take control of this unit. Feedback effect. Try taking control of it. Damn it! Should've just went with. I should've went with the secure thing.
It beat me. It actually beat me.
I should've just went with the sure thing. Okay, good. Woo! Thank God for. Oh. Yeah, I know. Don't worry, I got. No, that's bad. That's bad. First, let's get you into cover just to make sure. So much for increased aim, am I right? But somehow survived. Alright, it's fine though. It's fine. That was just cool. There, that takes that out. Alright. Okay. Alright, everything's good. Everything's good. A little bit of battles, but let's go. You go here.
Fast as I can.
What we got? Alright, everything's good. You take point. Alright. Any in there? Ooh. Hello.
Let's do this.
Where are you? I don't know.
Yeah, ci sono.
This is gonna be Oh, this is gonna be some shit.
Roger that.
So, where are you? There you are. All right, what is that? Let's go through the window instead. trying to find full cover. Full cover that's forward. And there is none. So.
Confirmed.
What we got?
Definitely some kind of robotics development facility. Pretty advanced stuff. About 20 years ago.
Hey!
And so the prodigal child finally returns. I see father's pride in your abilities was not entirely unfounded. I'm so glad you could join me.
Central? What the hell was that?
Working on it.
That is a good question. Uh-oh. More Judge Dredd robots. And I can't see them. So, yeah, reload.
Back in.
Shit. They mean to go through there. Nah, that part would just trigger. Oh, fuck it. It doesn't matter. Since they're already triggered, they already know we're here, so there's no point in hiding.
I'm already gone.
Yeah, go on over. Go on Overwatch.
I'm on it. Posizione confermata.
Yeah, I know. You already know we're here though, so it doesn't matter. I don't know why I was like what I was doing.
Movimento.
We already know they're over there!
You should be proud, Lily. There are so few alive today who could have ever uncovered my secret.
I'm self-destruct.
0.095% probability you would have located this facility within the very year of broadcast.
And he's talking to me.
Getting some unusual readings from the levels above. Whoever this guy is, I'm betting that's where we'll find him.
Got it. If I hack that elevator control console, I should be able to restore power and get us access.
All right, I got it. All right, but first things first.
You
those fucking things.
When I was torn away, I never understand the pain the father must have felt at my loss. Still, we shall complete his legacy together.
Pretty sure I would have remembered Dad mentioning I had a psychotic brother. You might as well give this up already.
All right. Now how am I going to go about this? If I can get two of them, that would be great. Okay, good. These two.
Brian, Rover.
Bam!
Woo,
they explode when... Okay, yeah.
Able to get an exact fix on his location. It's like he's bouncing across the entire facility.
That's fine. Bounce this. Blammo! Oh yeah! Oh, and explosions actually take off their armor. That's so awesome! That should win on the other side. And it's fine. He's dead. Fuck you, Judge Dredd! And the gun just freaks out. Done. Alright. Oh, that's great. Now I know. Now I know how to take out the armor. Just probably crazy. It's just probably crazy, that's all. Ignore the crazy guy. Ignore me! Alright, yeah, there's the only way I can get up there is through the stairs.
Let's go!
Like you. I am Raymond Chen's true legacy.
It's Scanners at maximum power. Still unable to lock on to any additional life signs in your area.
You won't find any. Not if I'm right about this thing.
What?
Yeah, me ocupo.
Alright, now I want to know what's going on. This way.
Double time!
Mi avvicino alle coordinate.
Alright. I can hack it from here? Alright. Good.
Entro nel loro sistema.
Oh, right, it's because, yeah. Recover a small cache of intel. Fail, no effect. There's the supplies. Fuck it, go for the shirt thing. Alright. Well,
all
shit.
Apologies for any inconveniences in the transport system. Support units are en route to assist you immediately. Remember, only together can we build a better tomorrow.
Well, fuck. I think somewhere out of cover. This can't be done in one damn cutscene. One more. Just three. Okay.
Very good, Lily. But I am no mere thing. I am the culmination of a lifetime of work. The final legacy of Raven Shen.
I remember you. Dad was trying to upgrade the base AI to something more like us. But you were different back then. Simpler. He called me Julian.
I'm shocked that you remember. You were always too caught up in yourself to remember the minor details. Sadly, Father's adoration for you left me no choice. You are ruined. Your compatriots are not. Sometimes I wonder what things would have been like had XCOM not failed so miserably in defending against the aliens. Had I not been taken, who knows what I might have become.
Alright. So, apparently we're dealing with a fucking eye. That's fine. Not enough. What's this going to be damaged? It's going to hit, but what's the damage? Go for it. BAMO!
Rolling.
Shit, there is one here. All right.
I'll try not to break this one.
Yeah, please don't. All right. Now hack will increase this target set. Yeah, that's what I want to do. I just want to disable it. Alright. For now, didn't mean to do that. Yeah, just shut down. Oh, okay. How am I going to do this? There's that one over there.
Ordine ricevuto.
Alright, go for it. Damn, not enough.
Sulla corazza.
It is my pleasure to inform you that this facility has been operating at approximately 87% efficiency for the past 175,216 hours. I have no shortage of reserve units to send you away.
Shit.
I believe.